Digital Fanatics, Crazy Russian Dad here, and today I want to talk about Facebook in general and my Facebook page in particular. Do you know how Facebook works? Do you realize that they're not showing you everything that's happening, okay? And by that I don't mean everything in the world. I mean like everything even in your network. They have a very fancy algorithm that behind this whole Facebookness. And the reason for that is that if they were to show you everything that's happening with all your friends and all your pages and whatnot, that this thing would just be scrolling by. Your feed would not be a feed. It would just be moving like a fast moving train, you see? So what do? They show you only that which is important. But the question is important to who? Or to whom? I don't know. They trying to find that which they think you will like. And how do they know that, you might ask? Well, you create your own feed. It's very biblical, it's very spiritual. Basically, by every action, by every like, by every view, by every comment and every share, you show Facebook that which you like. Every time there's a cute animal video, you like it. Okay, you'll get more cute animal videos. You like recipes, great, and I'll show you more recipes. So you create your own bubble. You see, it's actually very interesting. Like, to get more biblical, there is this he who worships lesser gods goes to those gods. I may be butchering the quote, but basically there is something about lesser gods in the Bible. Well, I think it's kind of also about Facebook, in a sense that basically whatever you tune into, you'll get more of that. Okay, you don't get a balanced view on Facebook. You get that which you have shown to Facebook you like, and they'll give you more of that. And if you stop liking something, if you stop engaging with content, well, guess what? You'll get less of that. Which brings me to a challenge. Mark Zuckerberg and the junta at Facebook, they're changing those damned algorithms. Sorry, PG-13. I'm not allowed to say damn. And as a result, a page like mine gets less out there unless you engage with it. So I want you to engage with my page, okay? You can like, you can comment, and you can share. And ideally, I want you to do all three. So time has come to separate like real fanatics, like real fanatics of Crazy Russian Dad from just sort of carpet beggars and others who sort of like me. So if you really, really like Crazy Russian Dad, I want you to comment, I want you to like, and I want you to share, starting with this very post, okay? So underneath this video, please put in a comment and say, are you or are you not a card-carrying fanatic of Crazy Russian Dad? Thank you, and good night, and thank you again for your continued fanaticness and support, okay? Okay. I'll talk to you later.